Hi, Moral Edition of the Vossolan English course. Now, the line of a time 2, talking about the past. Remember, in the last class, we talked about the present. Use of the do e does. Now, the past, the line of a time 2, the past time. Words linked with the past, did. Did is the first to construct phrases. Yesterday, other wording that go in the end of the phrases. More, ago, 3 years ago, 4 years ago, to complete the phrase. Yesterday, ago, did, to begin to make a phrase in the past. Last year, last week, last year, last week, last month, phrases to finish the phrase or two. Here are some words that are very important to form the past. In the line of time, you can realize something very curious and you construct the phrases. Realize in this situation. Look. This is a phrase constructed in the past. Did you go to the Canada in the last year? Yes, I did. Or no, I didn't. Did you go? Você foi. Did you go? Did you go? Auxiliar verb more. Principal verb form the past tense. Did you go to the Canada in the last year? Two important words here. Two, did and the last. In the affirmative phrase, I finished my Spanish course 3 years ago. Define the tense in the past. The past example is fantastic because you define exactly the time, that you make the action. I went to the movie yesterday. I went to the movie yesterday. The verb go in the past is I went. Oh, so this is an irregular verb. The verb to go is to go, went, gone. Irregular verb. Um verb regular finish in ed. To finish, finish. The third column that you see here is the column of the past participle that you use in present perfect beyond, not now. But did you realize how is simple in the past? If you should make the phrase in the present, you take off the did and put the do. Do you go to the Canada in these years in the present? Yes, I do. Does she go to the Canada in this year? Yes, she does. In the past, don't have a variation. I, you, he, she, it, we, you, they, did. Did she, did we, did I go to the Canada in the last year? It's a question. Yes, we did. Yes, she did. Now I present you the main verbs, or some verbs that I consider the most used in English language. I put it for you list. Look at the cell. Some useful irregular verbs. To be, was, were, been. To have, had. To Gary, gore, or gore. To take, took. To do, did, gone. To go, went, gone. I consider this verb very important to use to construct phrases. I consider now Jesus the most important. Look a little more. Now, look at the paper. Observe them. It's a time to make some annotation too. There are meio verbo. Look again. The phrases in the past. This is important because you have the opportunity to mark, make some marks, because these videos are tips in English. So the past is not so difficult. And finally, the words that form the past. Vive. Yesterday, ago, last year, last week, last month. This only is a tip. There are much more in other videos to help you. I hope that you have get to aggregate, you get added something in your knowledge of the English. I continue with the more editions of the Bossolan English course, talk about the future in the line of the time, and so the conditional time is in the straight line, older video about the writing, and much more. Do you guess some tips of the future? The same phrases you construct in the past, you can construct in the future. You change the did and put will. Will you go to the Canada in the next year? Yes, I will. Are you going to the Canada in the next year? Yes, I will. But is a subject of the next edition of the Bossolan English Courses at Jusce TV. Bye. I hope that you added much more in your English after the day by day.